Hi friends, today I'm gonna do an experiment on air pressure. So the things you will need for this experiment is two balloons, thread and a rod like object. So I tied the thread to the rod like object with the balloons. So in this experiment you'll see that when you blow air through between the two balloons, they'll come towards each other. So you saw this. This is because the pressure in the outer area is higher than inside. Hence they go towards each other. Thanks for watching.